summer. Tonight, look at your control panel. The biggest nuclear disaster of our time is about to take place.
That got it.
Or maybe not. The Simpsons, next on Fox.
Something tells me I'm going to remember this vacation.
You won't believe what you can do. All the things that you can try. Look around and you will see all the things that you can be. All the ways that you can fly.
Now, here's a whole new way for your family to vacation at the Walt Disney World Resort. It's called the Disney Institute, where you won't believe what you can do. Imagine a Disney vacation where you can actually try your hand at animation or TV and video production, where you can discover the art of gourmet cooking and wine selection. Here you can try all kinds of new things, like rock climbing and garden design. You can take intensive programs in golf and tennis and enjoy a cutting-edge sports and fitness center, complete with a full-service spa. Disney Institute vacations combine enriching programs with theme park visits and a range of exclusive entertainment. Disney Day Camp takes kids into the parks and behind the scenes to learn as they play. And Youth Central offers special programs just for teens. Check the brochure inside your video box for more information on this amazing new kind of Disney family vacation.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
King of the Hill won't be seen tonight.
The hell you say?
But we'll return next week.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Now stay tuned for another episode of The Simpsons next.
I almost shot with Payless, a meatball Payless. It's the store that gives me more. January 31st, 1995, so take advantage of them before the deadline. Now, enjoy the show.